The last trip I made was to the waterfalls of Pulapanzac, a tourist park of my country, Honduras, and it was before coming to Zamorano. It was an amazing trip, and I was lucky to be able to share it with my three best friends. It was an incredible experience that fills us with memories that will always be in our hearts. It was lunchtime, so we changed clothes and went to the restaurant. The food was delicious, but we could not waste much time there. So we ate quickly, we went for a walk and to know the place. The waterfall is awesome. Nashor is beautiful and shows you things like this. It's a park that fills you with a lot of peace. We did not take any more and decide to put on our bathing suits and go to the water. When dinner time approached, we went to the room to change clothes again. We arrived at the restaurant. After that, they told us it was a party near there, so we decided to go. We went back to the room, and for the third time, we changed clothes. We arrived at the party. It was a very good party, so we stayed there. But then we were too tired, so we went back to the hotel room to sleep. It was a very exciting trip, full of adventures, and the best thing is I could enjoy it with my friends. And we had the opportunity to live it together.